We have to be able to help these seniors because they didn't grow up on what we grew up on. And they don't, their technology was never as advanced as ours was. So we have to have patience and help them out more. I didn't think that I can help somebody out as much as I did. Miss Deborah, she was good to work with, and I would love to work with more seniors and help more seniors out even when they don't even ask me to do it.